So right now I'm pressing deep into the enemy territory. Maybe I'm going to go join my brother here, and you know, at least we could stay together and help them siege this place. And I don't know who's gonna win, but I shouldn't walk alone. That's all I know. I shouldn't walk alone. My troops are still far away.
Halt right there. Now then, tell me your name before we cross swords.
Bro, seriously? Ah, no, I'm so fucked. 198.62. Really? Seriously? I don't want to fight her, I swear. I'm not offering anything, bro. $289. Boys, I believe I can defeat her. Let me save it for you. I can defeat her. She's the Empress. I took her, I execute her. That would teach those bastards a lesson. This is a plain feed. I should get my troops up to this place, all of them. I mean, this should be my salvation. Boys. Everybody move, move, move. Okay, so formation.
Arrows!
The arrow should probably still ride. No, ride.
Forward! Troops! Move! Shields up! Move! Move! Forward!
Holy cow! They've gotten here before us. I need a formation. Oh no, 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 they got. Okay, follow me, boys. Where are they?
Follow me!
We need to wipe out the archers.
Forward!
I'll take care of this archers myself. Come on, we can win the war. Holy shit.
Horse archers! Kill them all! Follow me!
Holy cow, the cavalry is here.
Archers! Mounted archers! Archers! Footmen! Follow me!
Okay, the
charge. Charge.
Everyone, fall back, everyone!
Move! Forward! Move! On my flank! Forward! Raise your shields!
I can't die. Where are you going?
Horse archer! Infantry! Forward! Forward! Move! Follow me! Move! Charge!
Come on, infantry, come on. Come on, I have to win this battle. I have to win. I have to win. I have to win this battle.
Forward.
I can win this battle.
Stay close.
Holy cow. If I die, the battle is lost. I should have a unit follow me. Yes, all such as.
After me!
Why are they all such as? Where are the other archers? Yes! I just captured the Empress. Caraga. Pro 61. How many of the prisoners can I take? Okay. Can still take up to, like I said, first thing first, I should upgrade my troops and bro. I mean, that was a lot. Like I can't wait to be the king. Our king, my king is a big fool. I'm coming, guys. I remember I'm cooking. Just give me 2 minutes. Get 2 minutes. I'm sorry. Okay. I'm back. So back to the game. Like, that wasn't easy. Like, my king was a fool. Like, we can't find another battle right now. We need to heal. Anyway, that's all. Where is Rhagea? You mean I didn't capture her? Yes! Valadians has already declared war on them. Now they are so screwed. I think Odinwa should be defenseless. Wait. What did you say? Defender season 14. Bro. I should pull back. To get all my troops here. God. God. Okay, I just, these are enough soldiers. +54, +33 wounded. These are not soldiers. I should probably check. I mean, didn't I capture that lady? The Empress. Is she dead in battle? Let me try to see if she's dead. I'm coming, boys. Not an empire. I'm coming, guys. I'm coming. Rhagea, I think. Yeah, Rhagea. Forgotten her name. Her name was Rhagea or something like that. Thing. But yeah, no, she's a lot of Onira. I can get that through that. Anyway, what the hell again? What the hell is here again? I'm really, really scared now. I'm really scared, my wish for luck. And the castle can defend us for 45. There are a bunch of weak men over there. That a whole lot of army. It's in my castle. Is in, I mean, they won't dare attack the castle, right? Yeah, they won't dare. Like, they won't dare, right? They won't dare. Let me get a few more troops here. Manage garrison. I should take all of this because I don't trust those people. They will attack. Yeah, I'm sure. They will attack here. They will attack here. I should drop all these weak men. I should bring in the big boys. My troops. 5 of those. I should grab. I should grab this. manage garrison. I should probably grab more. I mean, they're all gonna die anyway. I should travel to Ishfalak. Yep, I should definitely travel there. Drop some army there and... because these people, they will soon attack. Finally, peace! Ah, thank God, we had peace. I should disband the army. I'm coming, boys. We had peace. I think there is peace now. At war, Southern Empire. Yes, she was the one I fought her, like Rhagea. Rhagea. I think she got away or something. Oh no, now we are at war with the who? Shit. With the Northern Empire. Bro, I hate this fucking king. I mean, my castle is literally close to them. Like, so close. If they're gonna attack someone, they're gonna attack me first. My king is the biggest fool ever. Okay, I should go and manage, get to the tavern district. Garrison, look at this bunch of weak men. I mean, can I stop an attack with any of this? Bro. Lord help me. Like, they are plenty needy but weak. Let me just give it to them all. Perhaps by from the same miracle. 424. Who is dead among them? He's coming, he's coming. I should probably, you know, gather more troops if I can find them. Where is Davalan? Where is that guy when we needed him? Moraha. I can risk 8. Right now, I can't risk another open war. They'll probably come for. If taking a reservoir. I should go and gather more troops there before they come. Before they go for it also. Oh! They're already there, come back here. I should stay right here and wait for them. Perhaps attacking their caravan will do. God, just attack. Attacking the caravans too with them. Do I have any cavalry? My cavalry should be able to scatter them like sand. Yes, I do have.
Kill them all!
Go on, but scatter them like sand. Oh, well done. All of you.
Attack!
Oh, they're right here. Caravan master is dead. These archers. Next. Another Zacha over there. He's done already. Who is next? Oh, over there. Very soon they will come for my costume. Now I've lost all my town, so it is only long I start losing money. I need to leave this clan. Like, Moronhan is a fool. You see, now they are sieging. I can't even go anywhere, so because I'm scared right now. Let me just wait for some time here. Because I have to stay and defend the castle. Jaguri. Hey! God help me. I mean, they are just attacking everything and everything. You see now, they are attacking Jaguri. Odessa is under attack. Jaguri also. Very soon, they will come for this. I can't just stay here all day. I need to do something. Where? I could get to Koenia fast. Yes, thank God. That means I'm here. Thank you, Lord. I should go and join them. I should go and gather troops at Koenia first. My Lord is here. The parties are here. Thank God, Monarch Chang. Yes, they are all coming now. Yes. I need to get to Koheni and, you know. How dare you burn my hammer?
If you please.
Yes, you will pay. You know we are at war. Surrender or die. Attack. Shibi, you want to go, I will give you. I have to be very, 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 very careful.
Make a shield wall! Archers! Move! Forward! Troops! Soldiers! Form a shield wall!
Shield wall, sir. If I rush into battle, I lose men. It's a simple analogy.
Troops! Forward! shield wall!
They should probably follow me.
Follow me!
I don't think they are coming to attack me. 42.
Soldiers! Archers! Onward!
They don't come to us, we go to them. Let's just go, 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 go. Move, 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 soldiers! First and first. I should get my archers. That's my elite troops. None of my troops are elite, so I don't want to sacrifice those infantry.
Charge!
soldiers, I need you boys. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Just 10, 14.
Archers! Make a shield wall!
Just die. Okay. My boy is dead. Okay, I need to be some command right now. Thank you, boys. Here they are. Turning pre-arm. Bro. Those Imperials are strong, yeah. They are not down. Just one left. Can't see him all. My cavalry is after him. He's coming here. He's... Thank you, my cavalry boys. With a dumb mount. Yeah. Yeah, I'm going to Corinia to gather troops. Morongchang is coming also, thank God. We need to siege Onira. Like, I mean, we need to see that Onira. If we take their half. Like, if you remember part 1, we tried to attack the Onira, but yeah, we weren't able to, so. Punch of Misfit. Let me see if I can instigate Morongchang to attack Onira. We have to take Zonera. Like, we have to take it. Maybe if they won't, I don't think they will. Why? What do you mean, army of crusade? You mean? Am I not one of them anymore? I don't think I'm one of them anymore. Shit. I better go fast. Even Morongchang is coming to get me. I think so. I don't know what's going on right now. I thought I'm one of the Crusader army. So yeah, I'm still one of you boys. Where are you at? Now we are at war with the Northern and Southern Empire. Bro, Morongchang needs to die. The guy needs to die. I mean, why are you fighting so many battles? Clan 3, I have to get to Clan 4. I think they are ready to siege. This is way more faster. Hopefully I don't encounter anyone along the way. 480. Armour. I'm not sure I can do this anymore. Oh, we've been fighting his war since morning. Okay, I should probably return back to Ishfalak. I don't know what I'm gonna do there, but at least that's good. That's good. At least we are not fighting two countries anymore. And my country is safe. So the United Empires, you can keep fighting them yourself. But boys, I'm done with war for today. I need to nurture my soldiers. Like, I'm done. Like now, I'm only having one castle left. So boys, that's the end of war for me. I'm done fighting wars. I'm so done. I'm gonna go to cave. I'm gonna give them a few soldiers. Back to town center. Settlement tax. Okay, thank you boys. I would think I'm just gonna save and I tell you what, thank you for you. That's the end of war.